So today I have this and also this. These are the boxes that sent by OnePlus, and if you want to know why OnePlus sent me this, then wait till the end of the video. So here's the first box and here's the second one. So let's open the first box and see what's inside. So let's open it. So this is what inside the box. This is a water bottle by OnePlus. Actually a special water bottle by OnePlus. This bottle for those who pre-order their latest smartphone OnePlus Nord before its launch. So yeah, it's a special one. So this is a box, and at the top of the box they mentioned Nord by OnePlus, and at the back side they mentioned some features of this bottle. Made up of 18x8 food grade stainless steel, vacuum insulated, and at the back side they mentioned keep beverages cold up to 12 hours and hot up to 8 hours. Okay, that's good. Now let's open the box and see how's the bottle. So this is the bottle, and it is made up of stainless steel. And I noticed one thing on the bottle, that all the text on it is not printed, but it is engraved on the bottle. The paint on the bottle is little bit textured and feels that it lasts long. And the build of the bottle is too good, and actually I didn't expect that much, because OnePlus is a smartphone company. And first time when I saw this on their Instagram page, I thought that this is probably be the plastic bottle, but they impressed me with this. And this bottle truly defines that this is a product of OnePlus. Now this is the second box, and let's open it and see what's inside this. Now these are OnePlus truly wireless earphones. So its named is OnePlus Buds. So these are some specifications about that they mentioned at the back side, and on the sides of the box they mentioned some more features about it. So this is a blue color and looks very cool. And at the time of unboxing, I am very excited because this is my first ever prize that I win. Yeah, I win this from the competition by OnePlus. So this is free for me. Let's talk about the competition and the end. Now let's talk about these buds. Now let's see what's more inside the box. So this is a section in the box they mentioned set your music free, and let's see what's inside. There are some user manual and user guide. Who read this? So there is a one more user guide and one USB type C cable, and this is a OnePlus iconic red cable. So this is what inside this small package. Let's keep them aside and see how is the OnePlus Buds. and this is what I get from OnePlus. Now the biggest question is how I get this. So there was a competition called OnePlus Creative Thought Challenge. If you want to know what's this, then you can pause the video. So these are my designs that I made for this competition. And on August 3rd, there is an update that I am selected in top. And on August 5th, there was another update that I am selected in top 5. On that day, I got an email and I immediately checked the results and I saw that I win this competition and I was like, yeah. And after that, there is a lot of conversation between me and OnePlus that can you give me the smartphone instead of OnePlus Buds? And after a month, I get these boxes. And at last, this was a great experience with OnePlus, and thanks to OnePlus for this amazing contest. I really enjoyed a lot. And if you are enjoying this video, give it a thumbs up and the subscribe to the channel would be incredible. My name is Harshit and thanks for watching Pradyogiki.